Hey there, everybody, this is Organizing Secrets, and welcome back to Fear Extraction Point. Fear Files Extraction Point. The second entry in both FPS Fridays and Secret Spook Spectacular. The Secret Spook Spectacular. Whatever, we're going in. Until those charges, I feel like those are going to go off. The good news? We're about to... Did they say detonate charges? You said... Motherfuckers! Alright, things that I'm going to do. The answer to that is kill all of you. The issue? This gun does not do well with the fucking slow-mo stuff. Ooh. Oh, you ran upstairs. Repeating cannon. Forgot I had that on me, didn't you? Guess what? I didn't forget. You know what? Yeah. Back to old trusty. Shut up. Alright, whatever. I'm going upstairs. Can't stop me. Say sniper? I guess, if you can snipe people with your legs. Just definitely something I would do. I am cool enough to...
Dumbass.
What?
Oh, hi. I didn't know it was you. Listen, you owe me. You wouldn't have gotten out of Origin without me. You know that, right?
That's a different voice actor.
You wait right there. I'll come around and open the door. But you gotta promise me you'll take me with you. You using the grenade launcher? No, wait, I want the plasma rifle. How about the minigun? No?
Tell me he dies. No? Are you... You done, Norton? I'm kinda bummed they couldn't get the same voice actor for him as well. And that they couldn't play his dumb theme song. I really did want him to come with us. I'm not gonna fucking lie to you. I love Norton. He's so shitty. He's the best. Whatever. He doesn't want to come. Dude. He can hang out in the creepy subway. Oh, fuck. Yep. Ah, good form. You know what I haven't gotten? The little submachine gun pistols. Definitely haven't gotten a lot of those. I don't think I've gotten them at all, actually. I think that's everyone. Oh, wait, what? Is that another shield dude? Yep, that's another shield dude. My game plan? Shoot him a bunch. Let's see. Fire on him a couple times. Get him all confused. Alright. Thank you, Turret Chan. You did your part. I'll finish off these assholes. Really? Neat. That was actually kind of hilarious. Like I said, thank you, Turret Chan. Your sacrifice is very much acknowledged, just so you know. I will slaughter everyone pretty much in your name. Yeah, I'll pick up the shotgun again. Yeah, some of those. Deployable turret. I'll take another Turret Chan. But we will grab the actual grenades. Oh, hop over here. What is that? Another fucking... Oh, delicious time. You know what? Fuck that. I want a repeating cannon. Again. There we go. Really giving me a lot of ammo. Makes me kind of nervous. Ah. There them boys at. One boy. I think I saw another one. I do see another boy. Shamanic boys. Do you think they saw me? Oh, I'm gonna say they noticed me. That's a grenade. Oh, motherfuckers. Oh, you wanna play? We'll play. I won't even use the minigun, probably. Probably, I said. Give me, whoops. My credit, I hit the wrong button. I wasn't trying to go to the minigun. Come on. Oh shit, there's a lot of dudes there. Like I said, trying not to use the minigun. Whoops. Oh Christ. A lot of explosions here. Oh, I should hit that guy right there, but I'm a little busy. Okay, maybe if I hit him like direct with a grenade? I don't think that killed him. I'm kinda regretting my whole no minigun creed right now. Definitely have regrets. Okay, okay. Jesus Christ, assholes. All right. I'm going. Punch. Okay, so he's done. Oops. I'm like the daredevil, but if I had guns and shot instead of having a very real no guns creed. So, you know, nothing like the daredevil, I guess. Shut up. I didn't ask you. I guess I can try leaving, because I think all these mines are going to go. Oh, that's a lot of mines. That's a lot of charges. Is that beeping getting faster? I see. I'm gonna keep running forward. Well, fuck. I guess I got through that somehow. Neat. And actually, I know this one is gonna be quite short, but I am gonna cut it here because we're getting to like a whole new section of the game. You know, lots of. We're out of the subways, so I think we're in the final part of the game here. Interval 4, Malice, Leviathans. So I am gonna cut it here, everybody, even though we only got like 8 minutes-ish of stuff. I hope you've been having fun. I certainly have. This has been Organizing Secrets, and you've been joining me for our Fear Files Extraction Point. And as always, it's just great. It's just fun. So I'm gonna have to ask all of you to stay safe, and I'll see you here in the next part. Alright, everybody.